understood that they wanted to make a thicker soup or a tastier stew or a really tasty tea, they had to heat up their liquid to get some of the water out to concentrate the flavor. So when they tasted sap and the maple tree discovered this, they realized
you can touch the horses. Yeah?
And Clover, like all the way.
And we go all the way down there now. I can eat it away. Hey!
A hand on the drill on the wood.
Pretty cool, eh? Good job. Okay.
Now I'm in the wood.
Jonah, do you see the sap coming out of the tree here? Look, Jonah.
I'll leave this here for a moment in case someone wants to try out. Give you guys sort of the last word here. So, yes, I've drilled my hole, but I'm not going to leave it just like that because it'll fill out. Tap in, just tap it in there, not too hard. Focus file. The natives, of course, didn't have metal. So fashion these other
no,
ones.
Not that.
So that's the same purpose
for
the other
drill. Yeah, no,
so
go.
You can see
yeah.
The whole once you've collected your sap, then you've got sap, but you haven't got syrup. So what do we need to do for our sap in order to get rid of most of that water? Remember, I said sap is 97% water. create steam, the water will float away, and that's what all the other steps are about. How long does it take for the bucket to fill? Well, it depends on the bucket. We've had some really great days. What you need is freezing temperatures at night and above 0
Tell you what. It's real dripping.
Basically, as soon as it starts to the tree starts to grow,
First Nations people. Yes, they gave us maple syrup.
Yes, they gave us place names in Canada. But the names of the animals.
Coyote. The name of the dragon discovered the sweet.
These are all animals that are part of our language. They're words from First Nations.
That's Adam's skin.
So, but the real reason I'm here is to share how the First Nations people.
But I also thought all of those words were important. If they died.
I'm going to show you how they made their maple syrup.
And it would take a long time.
And that was a coyote skin?
They would have made a big fire and gathering in baskets. They didn't have any metal. They had to heat up their
skull is from a whale.
They understood that they wanted to make a thicker soup or a
other circle skull is a part of a grizzly bear.
They had to heat up their liquid to get some of the water out.
Make him spicy, Papa.